am I to understand this correctly, an old Halloween turban? What is that?
Yeah. Well, that's not the important part. What's important is the way they were all together. I mean, it was as if Lucky and Nicholas had spent their entire lives together and that there was nothing between them except love and respect. And Leslie Lou, she acted as if she'd had both her brothers all her life. I mean, it was just incredible. I had to pinch myself to make sure that what I was seeing was real and not just wishful thinking on my part. I know you're not that fond of Lucky.
Not so. We had a bad start. But I still don't understand why he had to treat you so abominably.
Oh, don't, really. It's not your place to judge that. Anyway, I felt like I lost my family. But now it feels like I've gained a new one. You know, as difficult as this was for Lucky and me, it made us both better somehow. The impossible has happened. My children all love each other. And they've made peace with me, too. It's just a miracle. You think you want them?
Oh, yeah. No. You can get enough. Come on, let me have them. Please, please, it's from New York.
Take them.
Mm.
Fine, take them. Now, next day,
that was good.
You.
You should have one here.
No.
Come on. Please.
Dad.
Hey. Cowboy.
Thought that was your back walking away.
Yeah, I just left the club and my feet brought me here. I'm just, walking.
Bet you're wondering why we're closed, huh?
Well, no, I seem to remember you asking permission for a private party.
Just a little one.
Actually, it's over now. Why don't you come in?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah, I'm fed and, it's a nice night for a walk.
What if I want you to?
Well, I usually try to only go where I'm not wanted. But I guess I could make an exception.
You'll have to excuse me, but I have some cleaning to do.
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, man.
Oh, I'm seeing this. This is nice. I like that. Very cool.
Yeah.
It looks like a change for a payphone in Sweden.
It's an old New York subway token.
Oh.
Elizabeth.
That's all right. I wasn't trying to be nosy or anything.
No, we want to move to Manhattan when she gets accepted to art school.
It's expensive living there.
And people do it.
Yeah, well, what people do, you can do better. Well, this is good. I'm very, happy for you. You know, you found the real deal. First time out the chute. Congratulations, cowboy.
Hey, Dad, if you had it all to do again, knowing what you know now.
What do I know? I'd be afraid to do it again, tell you the truth. I might really screw it up. I might try to raise you.
You have more to do with who I am and who I'm going to be the rest of my life than anyone. In fact, I didn't even know who I was, separate from you. Until my only choice was finding out. But I'm back. And yeah, a lot's changed. But I found new things to call the best in you. And they're not pictures in my head this time. They're real. What I want to say is that Lulu needs that too. What we had. I know because of me. Because of all that stuff I said to you. The way I made you hurt. You may be thinking you're sparing her something much worse by keeping your distance, but she'd be the loser. And I'd be the reason I can't handle that, Dad. She loves you. She misses you. I mean, she thinks you are the strongest, the best, the... And someday, she will realize, just like I did, that even if you're not, how bad can a guy with your record collection be? You probably need to go.
Yeah, probably.
If I ticked you off, I didn't mean to.
What, ticked me off? You know, son, I never, ever considered myself father material. You know that. And that whole idea of role modeling, boy, that just terrifies me. Fatherhood to me was always a job that too many guys had who had no qualifications for it. I just didn't want to be another one of those guys, you know. I didn't want to perpetuate the misery and all the mistakes. But one thing leads to another. And there you were. And it wasn't a job. It was a kick. Oh, it was an incredible kick. You were always good company. You let me do what I do. You do what you do. So if you tell me that I've had something to do with the development of a man who I hold in the highest regard, well, that's a blessing. I may be taller, but you are my hero. You are the role model in this family.
How much longer do you think you can keep that taller thing going?
Oh, leave me a little dignity, will you? Hey, Elizabeth, you want to come in here and take this big lug off my hands?
Yes, please.
You know me. I can't hang out here. I got places to go and people to see.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't leave him alone with the silverware. You know that.
Take care, Dad.
I'm so proud of you. Elizabeth, if you ever get tired of this guy, you take him to a bus station or a... No, that's a subway station. You take him to a subway station, tell him to use that token, and then you call me and I'll pick him up at the end of whatever line he's riding.
Oh, well, this token's been tampered with. I don't think they'll accept it.
Bummer. Then you're stuck with him.
Well, you heard him. I guess it's official.
I can't help it. I love the guy. I never thought I'd say this and mean it, but I'm not mad at him anymore.
You forgave him.
What my dad did, he didn't do to me.
So?
I'm ashamed when I think of how I was to him, to my mom. Just heartless. They tried to explain, but I didn't want to understand. And I tried to think it through, but the more I thought, the worse it seemed. I hated him. question and everything changed. God gave me an angel named Elizabeth. And everything changed. They had this. What we have. They loved each other. They thought it was never gonna end. And it did. That's a big enough price to pay. I'm through. I'm through with the hate. I mean, they're my parents. I love them. You did that for me, Elizabeth. Did I wake you up? Already?
Almost.
What are you doing?
Aren't you supposed to be sleeping?
Oh, I am. I mean, I'm in bed, but I'm not tired. I thought I'd read something real boring, like my notes for the test tomorrow. Guess what I'm doing right now?
Reading your notes?
I'm lighting one of your candles. Guess why?
Because I gave it to you.
Because it's warm and it smells good and it lights up a room just like you.
Lucky. That's so sweet. Will you light another one for me?
Are you in dreamland?
I spent the whole day in dreamland.
Me too. Elizabeth, go to sleep. Night. You know where it is?
Yes.
Oh, did you hear that? At the door? Who could that be?
Lucky.
Lucky, that was my guess. Laura's out.
I'm here to see my daughter.
Hello, princess. Ooh, up on the flying trapeze.
Leslie Lou, I'll check upstairs for that book, okay?
So, Lucky says that you've been missing me. I miss you too, sweetie pie. Oh, I miss you so much. Oh, princess.
Heaven.
Excuse me?
The creme brulee. Mrs. Lansbury has outdone herself this time.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it.
Mm-hmm. That's my favorite, you know.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, As luck would have it, I read just today that the world's finest creme brulee is served in a small, family-run bistro on the Rive Gauche in Paris. And we just happen to have dinner reservations there next weekend.
You want to take me to Paris for the weekend?
Very much.
My gosh, I haven't been there in so many years. Not since Lucky was a tiny little baby.
And you remember the Parisians as haughty and rude?
No, not really, but I don't know, maybe I had an unfair advantage because no one can resist an adorable baby.
Would you be brave enough to take your chances with someone slightly less adorable?
Paris is such a magical place. I'd love to go there with you.
I guess I was just waiting for a special occasion. You know? Isn't there a holiday called Take a Princess to Work? Isn't there? I guess I was waiting for that. But Lucky told me that I wasn't being very smart, that I was missing a lot of really nice time with you by waiting for special occasions, because every time I'm with you is special.
This it? Good, because it's the only fairy tale collection I could find. And since it's your dad's time, he'll read you a story, okay?
Okay, I'll bet you have these memorized by now, but where's the one you want? I've always liked these illustrations. These drawings are nice. Oh, this one. Okay. Okay. Long ago, in a magical land, across a phosphorescent sea, there was a brave, handsome prince in love with a princess, and the princess loved him back.
Thank you. high density with smoke showing.
Cordon off Central Avenue all the way down to Simmons. No traffic south of Simmons. You got it?
Taggart, Lucky Spencer.
I know.
He's not in there, is he?
I hope the hell not.
What do you mean you hope? They didn't pull him out?
They haven't pulled anybody out, Commissioner. The whole upstairs is shot. They just got this fire under control.
Taggart, if Lucky is trapped.
Yeah, I know. I think we better start making some phone calls. Hey, let's move!
Sorry, the number you have dialed is temporarily out of service.
How soon can you be ready to leave?
How soon are you thinking?
This weekend. Tomorrow?
Tomorrow? What about yesterday?
That can be arranged.
Oh, what? You have a time machine?
As a matter of fact, I do. I rather doubt you'll need it. Hmm. Oh. The future seems so much more promising.
Lulu would love Paris.
Lulu.
Oh, she's not invited.
Of course.
Well, you know, actually, she goes to bed by 8:30, so that would kind of curtail our evening activities.
We'll bring along a nanny.
And we'll need someone for Foster, too.
The dog?
Mm-hmm. Oh, the French are fabulous with dogs, and poor Foster has never seen Europe. You don't mind, do you?
You're teasing me.
Would I do that?
You're one of the few who would.
Okay, so Lulu, the nanny, the dog, and a dog walker. So how far will you go here? Can we throw in a couple of preschool playmates, maybe an entire petting zoo?
I will transport a three-ring circus, if that's what you require.
I really would like to take Lulu to Paris.
Then we shall.
Someday, when she's older. But right now, I would love to go to Paris with you, alone.
Bailey, get the truck any closer.
Want some rock runners? Get some rock runners down there.
More pressure on this line.
Bring the guys out.
Just the one body.
In the room upstairs?
Lieutenant Petty with a friend of yours.
The Spencer boy.
Bad break, sorry. Notify the family?
Not yet. I'm waiting for confirmation to make the call.
Hell of a job.
Theirs is worse. Come on.
Petty, break down those engines you have. Get them out of there.
Lucky?
Elizabeth, no. Come on, come on.
Lucky!
Come on, Lucky! Where's Lucky? We're gonna find him. Where's Lucky? Come over here. Where's Lucky? 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 Where's L
Rainbow appeared above the castle, and the princess was reunited with her prince. Well, why don't we find a story about peasants? Would you like that? I'm a little tired of all that aristocracy.
I like that one.
Oh no, here's the one we like. Lucky and the Beanstalk.
That cat one.
The cat one? Oh yeah, that's part of the Lucky story. Okay, it starts here. Here we go. Once upon a time, there was a lad named Lucky. You really want to get to that cat, don't you? You can't do it. No, you have to wait. He was a happy young fellow with a skip in his step and a laugh that lit up the sky. You're sneaking ahead. You're going to find out what happens before you're supposed to know. He had a sparkle in his eye and a kind word for everyone. Yeah, that's his picture. See that sparkle in his eye? He was gentle but strong.
I'm sorry. It's later than I thought, and I promised that I would have her asleep by bedtime. Lulu, can you be a really big girl for Nicholas and go put on your pajamas all by yourself?
Okay. Yeah, will you do that? Will you brush your teeth and put on your jammies, and then come back and we'll read the story together? Okay, sweetie pie?
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
What?
That was the police, and...
What happened?
The garage, the...
Garage? Where Lucky lives?
Yeah, there was a fire, they said.
Fire? Is Lucky all right?
And they found a body in there.
Well, not Lucky.
They said he was dead, Mark.
Not Lucky!
He said he was dead, man.
Not Lucky.
A fire? How?
I didn't ask a lot of questions, you know. I couldn't.
They found Lucky?
They found a body, so...
In Lucky's room?
Yeah, so maybe it was somebody else's, you know?
Stay with Lulu.
Don't say anything to her yet. Laura's with your father. All right. If she calls in, you say nothing to her, you understand? Nothing, not a word. I tell her. I will tell her, if I have to, if it's true. I will tell her. Can you handle this, Nicholas?
Mm-hmm. Well, come here.
Oh. Yes. It's steady.
Something came up, he had to go, okay? But he said he was sorry and that he'd see you again very soon. Oh, come here. I'm gonna read to you though, okay? Would you like that? But after that, you have to... Okay, but after that, you have to promise me that you'll go to sleep, okay? All right, come here. Let's get up here. Let's try. This is the Prince of the Sun and the Prince of the Moon.
Somebody else.
Do you have any idea at all where your grandmother is?
You're not hearing me. I would know, all right? Whoever that is, it's not Lucky.
We'll do tests.
I don't need any tests. Like, his reflexes are too quick.
The fire spread fast.
So he got out. If he was even in there.
Elizabeth, listen. They found the... The person was found in Lucky's room. There was a witness who was parked in his car, said he saw Lucky enter the building just before the fire broke out.
I know it's not Lucky. It's not Lucky. I need to see.
Elizabeth, listen to me. Listen to me, okay? That is not an image you want to carry around in your head. Do you understand what I'm saying?
It's too early to pick the cards.
Well, check with me the minute you do.
Thanks.
Mac, how bad?
It's bad.
Lucky?
We think so. We're pretty sure.
He's not.
He's gone, Bobby.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no! No! Bob. No! No! No!
Bobby?
Where's Luke?
We've got word to Luke.
Where's Laura?
Elizabeth is fine. Elizabeth is fine. She's over here. Okay, come on. She's over here. Okay.
Yeah. Are you sure it was Lucky?
I'll be fine. Thanks for trying.
All right, listen to me. No, wait. Find Jason, I'm on my way.
Hello. Lucky was in the building? Yeah, I'll be right there.
Will you really be comfortable leaving Leslie, Lou?
Well, it's only for a weekend. And Amy's been sort of lobbying for a weekend with her niece anyway, so I'm sure that she's going to be thrilled about it. And I think that Leslie Lou will probably enjoy it.
But how will you feel?
Strange.
Well, then we'll take her.
No. No, I have to do this. I want to do this for myself.
You know, Lulu and Amy could stay here, perhaps. They could swim, stroll the gardens, ride. Well, perhaps Nicholas could visit and keep them entertained.
No, you know, I don't think so. Not this time, anyway. I think we should do it at our house because, you know, it'll be a little less awkward for Lucky and Luke.
They won't be pleased about this trip.
No, they won't be. But I am. I'm tired of apologizing for the things that make me happy.
I know what they're thinking, but it's not true. Lucky's fine. He's not hurt. I can feel it. Lucky and I, we're connected. If something terrible happened, I would know. We're meeting for breakfast tomorrow morning. It's probably just out finding something special. You introduced me to New York pretzels, you know? Hey, did you know that we're moving to New York?
She hasn't hit yet. She can't let it. You know, maybe she's right. Maybe it wasn't Lucky. You know, there's nothing wrong with a little hope.
Even if it's false?
Yeah, I know. It's just that, you know, those two kids, you know, they were joined at the hip, you know, and I don't know how she's gonna get past this. Any word from our good citizen who owns this legitimate business?
Nothing on Jason or Mike Corbin, although Corbin's beside the point.
Yeah, well, on the other hand, he is Corinthos' father. Oh, speak of the devil.
What happened?
Well, it looks like a fire to me, Sonny, like the one at your warehouse, you know? Only this time, a kid got killed.
Commissioner?
Was it Lucky? Are you sure?
Seems to be.
Is this your handling things, this is you? Making sure everything's under control? You took on Marino, I trusted you. I took you at your word and my boy is dead? A dead son between friends. The important thing is you're sorry. It should have been you. Or me. Not Lucky.
There aren't any words.
No, there are, Commissioner. You can tell me that that wasn't my son in there. I guess they need me at the morgue.
Do you need a lift?
No. I have a stop I have to make.
Fine.
I can do this. I can do this. Jason. Funky old garage, couple of bikes. Somebody else's kid. When you count up your business losses, don't forget to put my son on the list.
AJ or Marino? Whoever it is, they're gonna pay.
Tell them. Tell them it's not Lucky. Someone broke into his room or you sent him away on a job or something, didn't you? Where's Lucky? You have to know.
Elizabeth? Forensics has found something. Are you up to taking a look?
He must have dropped it on his way out. Where'd you find it? It was downstairs, right? You found it downstairs, didn't you?
They found it on the body.
What happened? Oh my God. It's not Lulu, is it? Please tell me she's all right. No. Good.
It's Lucky. There was a fire. He's gone.
No. No.